the costs for healthcare providers in the United States specifically are going to rise 8% by the end of 2025. So there's an awful lot of cost pressure that the whole healthcare industry is under right now.